Hey everybody, welcome back to the NerdJock Gamer Channel. I'm Harbinger 50 and we are back for part 3 of Soul Calibur. And I have upped the difficulty again to the very hard level, so that gives us one more difficulty level. They haven't stopped me yet. They get a couple rounds in, but nobody's beat me in a straight fight yet, so I've made it through every time with different characters, so twice. So now, on very hard, we will pick a new character. Let's go with Kilik. Let's see how it goes on very hard. I got the first in it. Pow, bitch. Oh, no. What? No. Ooh, that was close. How dare you? This is gonna be harder. This is gonna be harder. If they almost got me on the first round. Ah, shit. Ah, fucker. Okay. They're not playing around. That was close both times. Not that I'm like great with Kilik, but he's not a hard character to use either. So this might be the first one where I have to continue. Put some more quarters in the machine there.
Battle one, fight.
I'm not a blocker. I'm like purely like aggressive fighting. No defense, all offense. It's my downfall.
Battle 2, fight.
Boom.
This victory strengthens you.
Okay. Oh shit. Mitsurugi.
Versus Mitsurugi. Battle 1, fight.
Yeah, I didn't think I'd get a perfect on him.
This victory straight. You win. Battle 2.
Would have been nice. What? Okay. Had one more swing in it. My reach is longer than yours, buddy. Keep hitting him. Don't give up. Ah, shit! Can't give him the smallest window. He'll take advantage of it.
I lose.
I make him laugh. Or I don't make him laugh. I don't know. Ah! Fuck! No. That's what happens when you try to block. Oh, fuck! Fuck! Stage 3?
But the
damn it!
Battle 1, fight!
Oh, shit. I'm blocking! Fuck you! I know, I lose.
This victory strengthens you win final battle.
is no bueno. Alright. He did them. Ha! Got a grab on him. Boom. Hit him again. Hit him. Kick him. Come on. Woo! Yeah. That's right. My greatest skill. Look. Show me the way. Kali Yuga. Lizard Man. This gonna be a rough. This gonna be a rough path.
Battle one, fight!
He was just waiting for me. I'm just gonna let him finish his move off to the side here. Then break him. Ah! There we go. I'm guessing I'll get like Ivy at level 6 and then Nightmare is always seems to always be 7 in arcade mode. Just guessing. Yeah, I don't know what I'm waiting for. Ooh. That was actually pretty quick there. This victory strengthens you. Siegfried is really just nice. Battle one, fight. No. Oh, fuck that, man. You were not close enough to grab me. No. Don't get a perfect. Haha. You get a victory, you won't. Fuck. Final battle. Fuck. Nope. Ooh. I missed. Fuck. Ha. Boom. That's right, motherfucker. Nightmare at 6. Ooh. Edge Master at 7? Alright, be at 7.
Battle 1, fight!
What? Can I keep my distance? Ah! Damn it, I can't keep my distance. His sword has reach. What? No!
You battle to fight!
Take that!
Battle fight!
Stick your head forward, do that.
No!
Ha ha ha! I like sidestepped him right over the sword, that was pretty sweet. Almost like I meant to do that. Everyone, big on. Edge Master. Who could have Ivy's weapons?
So.
Master. He's doing like, what is it? Taki? Which is Lizard Man.
Yes.
No! Fuck. Damn it. Killing me. I know. You think I don't know? It's already. Fuck me. Damn. Alright. I know. Don't. There we go.
You win. Battle two. Fight.
Oh, you fucker. Shit! Damn it. Beat me with my own weapon.
You lose.
Well, you're supposed to be my master, right?
Fight.
Fuck! Getting one of the quickest characters in the frickin' game. Oh, hell no! Oh! Oh, my pride is wounded! Oh, it hurts! It hurts right there! Okay.
Battle one, fight!
Start with my weapon this time.
Shit!
Nope.
This you win. Battle
two. Come on, get him. Damn it. Nope, get a hit. Just get a couple. Ah! Woo!
This victory strengthens the soul of Kilik.
Alright. Now it's gonna get hard. I mean, that was hard, but now it's gonna get hard. Inferno. Let's see what we can do.
Kilik versus Inferno. Battle one. Fight!
No. Fuck that! I had him on the ropes! I had him on the edge! Damn it! Son of a bitch. How about we not? Yeah. Like I said, don't know defense. I'm just like straight at him all the time.
Out of the ring.
You see the ridiculousness. He whips my ass and then I'm just like, boop, out the ring.
You win.
I know. It was ridiculous. I should not have won that. Not like that. Oh, he's gonna come with a vengeance. No, perfect for you. Die, you fucker. Oh, why wasn't I moving? I was moving.
You lose. Final battle, fight.
Jesus Christ! It's too quick! That was too quick! No, we're getting you. Damn it! What?! You're gonna hit me in the middle of a kick. Get out of here.
This victory, you win! Battle 2, fight!
Come on. Nope. No! Oh, fuck! So close!
Final battle, fight!
Oh, yeah? He was seriously dead. Look at him. Oh! What?! Ah! I'm getting worse. I'm getting worse right now. Fuck me! Was it? Wait, that was two? Did I miss a round? Did I black out? I only remember one. I don't know. Just hitting start so quick. He's fucking dodging everything. Like, just go into like a three-part move, and he's just like on the first move. Come on.
Battle two, fight.
Jesus. Why do I even bother? Fuck you! Fuck you! Oh my god, I gotta beat him with Kilik. I can't switch my character. Can't switch my character. I blocked something! Holy shit! Ha! Ha! I get around! I got around!
You win! Battle two, fight!
Oh, fuck. Come on, come on, gotta get it, gotta get it. Damn it! What? How's he? Fuck. No! I knew it.
You
so damn close.
Battle one, fight.
Ha! No, perfect for you, bitch. That's the small victories. Always look on the bright side. I butchered that tune. Ah, fuck! Fuck you! Fuck me!
Battle one.
How many rounds? How many times? Fuck! What?
You lose. Battle two, fight.
Eat Bullshit! Bullshit!
You nine.
Oh my god.
Battle one, fight!
Fuck you! Fuck you and your cheapness!
You win! Battle 2, fight!
Jesus! He took like two-thirds, three-fourths of my life with like two, three hits.
You lose.
Fuck that!
Final battle, fight!
Oh, fuck that. He could have done so much more damage right there. Fuck! 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 Why? Why? Oh my god, I need to learn some of his moves better. Fucking hey! Should not be trying to go in for a grab on him. That's just stupid.
Battle two, fight!
Fuck! What? I can't get a hit in. The only life he lost, he took off of himself, except for that one. Yeah. Fuck.
Was you nine?
Jesus.
Battle
this is getting bad.
One, fight.
Oh, out of the ring. An out of the ring perfect. You son of a bitch. Fuck! Do something! He's just sitting there taking a beating, not even moving when I'm hitting buttons.
Battle one.
Ugh. OP motherfucker. Get him! Thank you! Beat his ass! Take
you win!
Get those extra hits in. Fuck you! Fucking... How does he... Bullshit! How does he get out of that? I sidestep him and then my dude just sits there waiting for him to recover.
Final battle, fight.
Fuck, man. He just gets to block everything. Oh, fuck you, you cheap motherfucker. Fucking hit him! Damn it! Get him on the edge and he just... Oh! Fuck you! I can't even get in. Can't get close. I have a fucking pole and I can't get in close enough to hit him. Did I just stop that move? I've never stopped that move before. Didn't think it was possible. Shit. Fuck. Shit! God damn it!
One fight.
That should hit him.
Did you win? Battle 2, fight!
Oh, fuck! Get him! Fuck! Got him on the edge again! Ah!
Final battle, fight!
No! Kick! Fucking! I am hitting the kick button! Fuck!
U9 Battle 1 Fight!
OP mother! Fuck! Just hold the block. I know. It's what I do in life. I was blocking. He gets the block in the middle of a move. Why can't I? Fuck you. Oh my god.
Battle 1, fight!
One hit! I just needed one hit! Come on! Get the fuck out of here!
You win! Final battle, fight!
Nope. No, god damn it!
Fight! This you win! Battle 2, fight!
Bullshit! You don't get out of that one! Ha! Fuck yeah!
This victory strengthens the soul of
King. No idea. You have an idea, but you have no idea. Woo!
You win!
Big on! Motherfucker! Despite losing its physical form, the demonic blade still burned fiercely and prepared to scatter itself throughout the world again. Kilik chanted quietly but with resolve, Ham Vajardaham Kilik. The devapper yuga that protected him split apart and extinguished the evil flames. Over the course of many intense battles, Kilik mastered the skill to tame the evil within him and stand on pulse. Not one to rest on his laurels, Kilik subjects himself to more intensive training. Here, at the place where heaven and earth meet, his eyes reflect nothing but the clear blue of the boundless sky. Okay. Congratulations, you sucked like never before! But across the horizon, a new quest beckons your soul. Yay!
The legend will never die.
This legend died multiple times, like, more than he didn't. So, that's going to do it for this episode of the NerdJock Gamer. Thank you for tuning in. I hope you enjoyed watching me lose repeatedly and become enraged. If you did, go ahead and hit the like button on YouTube, the upvote on VidMe, go ahead and subscribe on YouTube, follow on VidMe, share on both, and of course, questions, comments, suggestions, and I'm sure some trolling in the section below, and you will see me in my next video. Peace!